Just one step. Just one step. This record has been a special one for us because we started writing for it like a year and a half ago, and in that year and a half we learned a lot about who we were as people, our roles in the band. So I think it's a new, fresh, exciting version of who we are.
We never had this much time to write. It's to do anything, to create any creative project, to have to take a year to do that. It's like ridiculous to think about. But yeah, working with Ben, having five people in a room being creative, it actually felt very natural. It was very nice. From the first day, it felt, you know, it felt really good. His personality is nothing like ours. Like any of ours, I mean, and it was really good for us to have that, a visionary of some kind, you know, like he has this idea and he sort of runs with it and he gets a bit stubborn about it, and it's really good. It's exactly what we needed, I think. We decided that it needed to be four voices speaking, and it can't be too cluttered, and we wanted it to be simple and direct and powerful, and each part being intentional. Ben's like, guys, you're a band, you're a rock band, like play like you're in a band, you know? And Rich, take your shirt off, you know? And then he'll take it every now and again. Rich should be asked to take his shirt off to get rock and roll.
Excuse me?